In front of the president were the photographs he dreaded. Nuclear weapon sites under construction in Cuba. The U.S. had been face to face with nuclear threats before, but none this close to home. Analysis of the missiles and other weapons indicated they were Soviet in origin.